All lanes of Highway I-85 near NC-62 in Archdale are back open this afternoon following a crash that led to an oil spill. Troopers say a tractor-trailer driver did not slow down, rear-ending a car. Oil from the tractor-trailer spilled onto the road as a result. And troopers say the person inside the car was taken to the hospital with minor injuries. The driver of the tractor-trailer is charged.